Before we get to today's weather, an 8.0 magnitude earthquake has hit Papua New Guinea. This is the largest earthquake to ever have hit this area. Right off the coast, you were telling me, is where it actually happened. Have they issued a warning yet?
Tsunami warnings widespread have been issued at this point because there is that concern, of course, that when you have an earthquake, especially in that area of the world, just off the coastline, especially with that epicenter in the middle of the Pacific, you're going to see that potential there for those tsunami waves. And fortunately, we don't have any word on injuries, but it sounds like it's just happened. And so it may be a little while before we receive official word.